Graffiti artist taken into custody by police after climbing atop a water tower in Greenpoint, Brooklyn. Sky Fox HD was over the scene as the man made his way down after an hours-long standoff. Wow, look at that. Dozens of police officers surrounded the structure and sent up drones trying to convince him to surrender. Since it was not safe to climb to the top, he was sent to the hospital for a psych exam, and they will be facing charges.